Okay. We are at Ava Lake. Borgafjall. So we just went off the road. No, I'm not. Is there anything? You want a treat? Is that it? You want a treat? Nothing can fix. So, let's go find birdies. It's 8 degrees Celsius. Kind of cold because I have not as much clothing on me. This could be really wet. There's a lot of lingonberries here. Do you think it's treat time, Eva? Treat. Treats are the important thing. This is what is called false barking. Because you have no idea what the bird is. Likely scenario. She took a bird up a tree and then it just glided out of it. And she doesn't know where it went. Yeah, Mo. Was it the birdie here? Yeah? Was it the birdie here? Sneaking. Pretty close to the lake. We have staved off a squirrel barking. This was kind of the cut. We hit the fence. And as far as I can see, this one goes all the way to the road. Here's Amu. Let's see if we find another bear. Isn't an opening here? Like this. Nice. No, you just got the treat. You just got the treat. Come. Let me go ahead. Follow this one. This is the border. Mount this to the north. We'll spend 6-7 hours out today, depending on how warm it is, but we won't be climbing much, so, like we did yesterday, let's put even more, this kind of terrain. We have a small screen. So. No, it wasn't that bad. Hello, Aamu. Hello. Hello. Okay. Come here. Did you find that? Yeah, let's go. We have turned towards brgfx. This is the second part. We had a little breakfast. I don't want it. This brgfx. That's actually a couple of streams going down. trail really. Really good opportunity. Right, it's behind me actually. Big one in the top of the tree. So, if my calculations are correct, we can follow this all the way to the road. Actually, a path going in. Interesting. Are you finished, Amo? Yeah, no. You have to go out and hunt a little. There still could be birds on the sides, you know? See if we can catch the roads as well. But it's almost impossible to get them. Crossroads are really interesting that way. We flew away, right? Pity. They got really riled up. It's not high speed now. To my car, and I haven't seen it. Damn. Oh, well, let's shut this down.